Hi, this is JP from Know the Lights over Arkham. This time I will be testing out Thor Aggression against Soaring Man on Expert difficulty. I haven't played Thor that much through solo. I find Thor to be quite challenging to play well in true solo. It changed a bit after we got the Moment of Triumph card. So let's look at the deck first. I have the usual allies for aggression. There is Brawn to offer some threat removal. Then there's Hulk just to act as a attack blocker. And then Spider-Girl and Valkyrie are just cost efficient and pretty good allies. The big change in this deck to make Thor work on true solo is Moment of Triumph that came in the Ant-Man hero pack. Moment of Triumph lets you heal one damage per excess damage dealt to an enemy. So it has been cleared from Caleb that Moment of Triumph works with Hammer Throw, so even if the damage is overkilled, so it goes to the villain, you still get the healing factor from Moment of Triumph. So for example, if I deal one damage with the Hammer Throw to the minion, killing it, then the 7 damage goes to the villain, and I heal 7 damage with Thor. So let's see how that combo works out. Other than that, we have some new ways to remove threat. There is the change in addition to change them downs, we have you'll pay for that, which will let us remove some threat when we get attacked by the villain. And then we also have toe-to-toe that will also combo well with the Moment of Triumph. But that's enough of the deck, so I think we are ready to start. I've already pre-shuffled the decks, and the first environment in place, the Rocky Outcrop. So Absorbing Man has the stone trait, but also because we're playing on expert, the super absorbing power is in effect, so Absorbing Man gains each of the aspects of ice, metal, stone and wood traits. So I think that is enough of the deck and scenario. Let's get started. One thing I didn't mention was that I actually added the experimental set into the counter deck, so there are the experimental cards that are usually in the crossbones scenario. The encounter deck features only a few minions, so Thor is not the optional hero to play in this scenario, but still I wanted to play this iconic fight because I think in the comic lore, Absorbing Man actually manages to kill Thor in one version. But yeah, that's enough of that, so let's draw our opening hand. Okay. So we have Asgard, Moment of Triumph, God of Thunder, Chase Them Down, and Counter Attack. I don't really need the Chase Them Down, Moment of Triumph, or Counter Attack right away, so I keep the God of Thunder. And Asgard in hand, so we try to get some resources to play this stuff. Well, we didn't get any good cards, so that is that, so let's use Odin's Son's ability to search for Mjolnir. Then let's think about this for a moment. We really want these two cards, the God of Thunder and Asgard, into play. That will accelerate the game quite much. We could get those into play by... Well, first we could play... Let's count this. If we don't play Mjolnir, then we could go to Hero Mode, Defender of the Nine Realms. We get a minion, but get two cards. Then we have more cards to play stuff. Okay, I think I'll go to Thor. I will play the Defender of the Nine Realms. So we discard cards until we hit a minion. And as I said, there are not a lot of minions here, so we have to use that sparingly, because we can't. As you see, we're discarding quite a lot of cards. Well, we at least hit something easy to kill. Only lost like one quarter of the, or one third of the encounter deck. So we remove three threats. We can get rid of the super absorbing power. This guy adds one threat to the main scheme. But we draw two cards. So let's see what we get. We get energy and we get chase them down. So this is actually pretty good. I think I'm using the energy and Avengers Mansion to play Asgard. Then I'll use... No, let's back up. First we'll play... I'll use the energy to play the God of Thunder. Then I'll use the God of Thunder, Avengers Mansion, and Lightning Strike to play Asgard. And we really don't need to have Mjolnir in play to kill this Hydra regular, so I'll just hit. I'll defeat the enemy. I'll use Chase Them Down to remove two threats from a scheme. And we'll keep the Mjolnir in hand. Be ready up. I'll actually put that here. And we draw back up to 5 now because we have Asgard in play. So we get Piercing Strike, Lady Shiv, Defender of the Nine Realms, and Genius. So a pretty good hand for the next turn. So we go to the villain phase, we add a threat to the main scheme, absorbing and attacks. I won't defend, so let's actually look. I'll just heal one damage, so that's okay. Absorbing and hits for 2 plus 1, and absorbing and has the stone or wood trait. So we have the stone, you are stunned, so we get stunned unfortunately. And we take 3 damage. And absorbing man would heal 1, but there's nothing to heal. The counter card is Omnimorphic Duplication, so we only have the stone trait, give absorbing man 1 face down boost card. Let's put it over there. And that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. Okay, this turn I think I'll try to play Mjolnir and Lady Shiv so I can clear stunt and still hit. So I'll use the God of Thunder. Actually, I'll put it over here. God of Thunder to play Mjolnir. Then I'll use Genius, Defender of the Nine Realms, and Piercing Strike to play... Well, first we hit, then we play Lady Shiv. So So we remove the stun, we ready. And now I can hit for 3 damage. And I think Lady Shiv will hit for 2 damage. And I forgot to actually add this delay counter over here, so we'll do that now. So we don't forget. And that is our turn, we ready up. And we draw back up to 5. We get another God of Thunder, Spider Girl, Hammer Throw, Toe to Toe, and Brawn. Okay. Let's go to the villain phase. We add a threat to the main scheme. We add a delay counter. The attack, I'll take it with Thor. I won't defend. So, boost, put this card into play. So, this will change to metal. So, abandoned facility, forced response. After absorbing and makes an undefeated attack against you, discard 1 resource icon from hand, 2 resource icons if there is 5 or more delay counters. Okay, so we have to discard 1 thing from hand. I think we are just discarding the Spider Girl. No. Let's discard Brawn. Okay. And we get an encounter. Oh yeah, and the other boost card was 2 more damage. Nearly forgot that. So 4 damage dealt to Thor. Okay, and the encounter card is Piercing Thorns. Discard 1 card at random from your hand. If absorbing man has the wood trait, discard 1 card to control. Okay, so we have to discard 1 card at random. Okay, so we lost the hammer throw, unfortunately. Well, I think our next turn will be clear then. Let's just play the God of Thunder. I don't think we need Spider Girl right now. So that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. Let's start by just playing the other God of Thunder. So we have better cards to play stuff with next turn. I'll just hit for 3 damage. Then for 2 damage. And that is our turn. These are quite fast turns. We draw back up to 5. We get Thor's helmet, hammer throw, piercing strike, or ass card, and toe to toe. The villain phase starts. We add a threat to the main scheme. We add a delay counter. Absorbing man attacks. Lady Shiv will defend this time. We get 3 damage, so Lady Shiv is defeated. We get an encounter card, and it is a Swinging Stone. When revealed hero, Absorbing Man attacks you. If Absorbing Man has the stone trait, he gets +1 attack for this activation. Well, it doesn't. Let's see if I want to defend. I think I'm just... I'm okay defending. So we get 2 plus 3, so 3 damage total. Good thing we defended. So that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. I think this turn we'll play the Thor's helmet. I'll use this God of Thunders. So I'll just put it over there. We get 5 points back. Then I'll play Piercing Strike just to get Absorbing Man a bit lower. And then I'll keep the Hammer Troll in hand. I'll ready up. I'll draw for up to 5. We get Combat Training, another Hammer Troll, Valkyrie, and Defender of the Nine Realms. We add a threat to the main scheme. We add an a delay counter. Absorb him and attacks. I won't defend this time. Boost. If there are 5 or more delay counters on the main scheme, take 1 direct damage, but there isn't. So we just take 2 damage. And we have to lose 1 resource from hand. And I think I'll just combat training. And the encounter card is. So. Absorb him and get the laser rifle. I'll just place it over here. That is the villain phase, so let's get to the next hero phase. So I think we want to play down Valkyrie. So do I want to just hit an hammer throw? This is a tough call. We could get rid of the laser rifle also. The threat is not a problem. Okay, we can't just try to rush down the enemy, so I'll just hit. So we go to Absorbing Man phase 3. So Absorbing Man gains the trait of each environment in play. Forced response after Absorbing Man activates against you. If he has the ice or stone trait, place 1 threat on the main scheme. Metal or wood trait, take 1 indirect damage. So the moment when he attacks, we are taking the indirect damage. Then I think we risk playing the Defender of the Nine Realms. So I will discard cards until we hit a minion. So we get Hydra Soldier. We draw 2 cards. We remove 3 threats. Then I'll hammer throw. I'll use the Queen Carrier. Hammer throw. We get Mjolnir back into hand. So we deal 4 damage here, 4 damage here. We overkill. We get an encounter card. And then I think we are playing Endurance. So we get 3 more health, and I'll keep these in hand for next turn. So we ready up. We draw back up to 5. So we get strength, chase them down and pay for that. We go to the villain phase, we add a threat to the main scheme. We add a delay counter. We get an attack, which is 4 plus this, so I think I can just not defend. Okay, so let's see. We get 5 damage, and the counter cards are gang up. Now we have to defend. So we take only 2 damage. this time. Only 2 damage because it was 4. And the other card is Dense Forest Search. So we put this environment in play, so it is now wood. And it searches, and you are stunned. If absorbing man has the ice trait, take 1 direct damage. Well, this sucks. Now we can't. We can't play what we were hoping to play, but well, it is what it is. I've got to play to pay for that also, but that is sometimes Marvel Champions. Let's see what we can do in the next hero phase, so let's go to the next turn. Okay, so I think we can only go to alter ego to heal a bit. And first you'll pay for that. Play Mjolnir. We could actually just use the hammer throw to clear off the stun before we go. And I'll discard chase them down. We ready up. We draw back up to 6. We get you pay for that times 2, lightning strike, moment of triumph times 2, and Hulk. Okay. Villain phase starts, we add a threat and a delay counter. Absorbing man schemes for 2 plus 2. So 4. And we are at 8 of 12. Counter cards are. So we have the wood trait, so discard 1 card at random from our hand. Oh yeah, before I discard anything, we should shuffle our deck back into a draw deck. Then we shuffle this and discard 1 at random, so we lost the lightning strike, which is a bit shame. The other card is Swinging Stone, Alter Ego, Absorbing Man Schemes. Okay, so 2 plus 2. So, unfortunately, we lost the game there because 2 plus 2 is 4 and we are at 8 threat, so we go to 12 and threat out. But still, a good try. I'll try this again. So, I'll reset up and let's go again. So, I'll be right back. Okay, let's try this again, so I'll draw my open hand. And this time we start with the snowy hillside, so we have the ice trait for absorbing them. We get the queen carrier, chase them down, hammer throw, piercing strike, and hammer throw. We definitely don't need those cards. So we just draw again. We get Defender of the Nine Realms, Piercing Strike, and 1 grit. I'll use Odinson's ability to search for Mjolnir. This time we didn't get that good of a build-up for the start, but it is what it is. We'll flip to 4. I will play Defender of the Nine Realms. With this card until we hit a minion. With the Hydra regular. This time we got really lucky with the counter deck, getting a minion right away. So we draw 2 cards, we get Moment of Triumph and another Moment of Triumph. Useless at the moment. We remove 3 threat. So we get rid of this one. Now we have plenty of resources to play stuff. Pay the Mjolnir. We could play Valkyrie. Yeah, let's play Valkyrie. So I'll use Queen Carrier, Moment of Triumph, and Piercing Stride to play Valkyrie. We deal 2 damage here. Thor hits for 3 damage, and Valkyrie hits for 2 damage. We keep the Hammer Throw in hand. We throw back on 4. We get Brawn, Spider Girl, and chase them down. The villain phase starts. We add to the main scheme, we added a delay token. Absorbing Man hits 4. Let's see what will happen. We place threat on the main scheme, that's fine. We won't defend, so 2 plus 1 is 3 damage. Counter card is Hydra Soldier, so a good target for the Hammer Throw. That is. Oh yeah, and we get 2 cards. So we get another Hammer Throw, and you pay for that. So that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. So we are definitely Hammer Throwing the Hydra Soldier away. Then we can remove a bit of the threat. Let's see. We need. We need these 3 to play the Hammer Throw, and then we. Just keep the other Hammer Throw, I guess. So, I'll hit for 3 damage here. This is just because the Thor loses 1 attack when I Hammer Throw, but this overkills everything on the Absorbing Man. So I'll use Spider Girl Brawn, and you'll pay for that to play Hammer Throw. This returns to hand. We defeat Hydra Soldier. We get an encounter card. And we overkill for 7 damage. So, let's chase them down to remove 2 threat. And we actually forgot to. I'm not sure if we forgot to. No, we didn't, because it was 3 plus 1 from that, okay. And Valkyrie hits for 2 damage. And that is our turn. We ready up. We draw back up to 4. We'll add a threat to the main scheme. Absorbing Man attacks. I will defend with Valkyrie. So we change this to metal. So now we discard resource icons from hand. So yeah, Valkyrie is defeated. Encounter cards. So first one is gang up. I guess I'll defend. 2 plus nothing. The other one is a laser rifle. Okay, and that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. So this turn I think we'll play God of Thunder. I'll flip to Alter Ego. I'll use the Odin Sun ability worthy to get Mjolnir back. I'll use I'll play Mjolnir back next turn. So we ready up, we draw back up 5. You get asked for Asgard Lady Sheep, and you pay for that. We go to the villain phase, we add a threat here. We add a delay counter here. Now that I think of it, I think I forgot to add a delay counter last turn. Absorbing Man schemes for 2 plus nothing, so 6. and the encounter card is Omnimorph Duplication, and we have the metal, so give the tough status and heal 1 damage from Absorbing Man. Okay. So that is that turn. Let's go to the next turn. So we can do something with Mjolnir this turn. So I think I could have 1, 2, 3. Not bad enough. Okay, so I think I'm just going to 4. I'll just got a thunder play Mjolnir. And I'm playing. I play for Asgard now. It's a bit useless. Actually, should I even play Mjolnir this turn? So I could just hit for 2 to remove the tough. And then I think I have to play all of these to get Lady Shiv into play ready, or I'll keep the Mjolnir in hand and Lady Shiv will hit Absorbing Man to phase 3. So we put the health to 16. And I'll just hit for 2 with Thor, so I'll just hit the 14. Be ready up. We draw back up to 4. And we get moment of cry, toe-to-toe and engrams. Okay. Absorbing Man adds 1 threat to the main scheme. I'll just change these to 5. Then we add a delay counter. Then I'll just take the hit with Thor, so 4 damage plus 3 and a boost. So he gains the tough, because he has metal, and 2, so 6 damage. And we lose 1 card from hand. I think we lose. Really doesn't matter. There's no enemies to defeat, so I think this can go. Okay, so then the card is Exhaustion. Well, of course we exhaust, and searches Shadow of the Past, we get Loki. We get Family Feud. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 Asgard cards in play, so we have 6 threat here. And we shuffle these to the encounter deck. Well, one positive, we have more enemies in the encounter deck. Loki engages us, we draw 2 cards. Well, that also helps us a bit. Not much, but at least a bit. And we actually have a good hand to play Lightning Strike next turn. Okay. So that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. So I think we are using toe-to-toe to play Mjolnir. And then we play Lightning Strike. And we'll spend 3. And because we have the aerial from Mjolnir, we deal 3 damage to everything. And it goes through tough. And Lady Shiv will just do the tough. That is our turn, we ready up. We draw back up 4. Get Defender of 9 Realms, Asgard, Avengers Mansion and Lightning Strike. We go to the villain phase, we add a 2 threat to the main scheme. Actually, the acceleration token here. We are at 9. This could end quite quickly. Absorb women attacks, Lady Shiv will defend. So Absorb women gets the tough status again. And Lady Shiv is defeated. And Loki hits Thor, so it just takes 3 damage. Counter card is Hydra Soldier. And we draw 2 cards. Okay. Well, that is the villain phase. Let's go to the next hero phase. Okay, let's see if we can do anything this turn. We don't have almost any energy icons for the lightning strike, so that's useless. We could get another minion, which won't help at all. I think we have all of our hammer throws here, so yeah, 1, 2, 3, yeah. That is a bummer, and we are gonna lose to threatening out. Well, it seems that Absorbing Man is destined to kill Thor with the help of Loki, but let's see, let's try to fight until the end. So let's play Avengers Mansion using Genius and Strength, draw a card, hopefully we draw into something useful. Combat Training, not useful at all. Let's see what we get. So maybe we draw something useful. Be inside 1, so we are at 10, 12. We draw 2 cards. Well, we at least got the Hulk, so I'll play Hulk. And I'll play Combat Training. So I'll just kill off the Hydra Soldier. Hulk will... We'll hit the Hydra regular and deal 1 damage to everything. So let's see if Loki comes back. So we hit the treachery, so Loki just heals. How nice. Well, that was expected, but at least we have a blocker. So, well, it doesn't change anything because we are fretting out. We ready up, we draw back to 4, we get an extra encounter card, and you get to threat and threat out. Okay, well, I think that is enough of a punishment for one playthrough. In practice games, when I was testing out this deck, I was able to beat Absorbing Man at least twice, but of course when filming it is what it is. I'm drawing absolutely the worst thing I can imagine all the time, but still I enjoyed trying Thor aggression. We weren't able to hit the combo of Moment of Triumph and Hammer Throw once in these 2 games. It sucks. I was able to hit that quite often when I was trying out the deck earlier. But still, that is Thor aggression. Still, I think the deck is fine. you can beat this scenario, and also crossbones on expert difficulty with this deck. And what can I say? Playing Thor with an enemy that has only so few minions in the deck is quite challenging because you're getting so few cards. But it is what it is, and I think every hero should be able to play every villain, at least on standard, and maybe also on expert with some tweaking. But thanks for watching, and hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough, and until next time.